schedule though, Thursday through Monday. In my opinion, at least. I've never worked that kind of a schedule.
100 bands at a time.
I mean, I've either worked 7 days a week, 5 days a week, or, you know, six or 7 days a week. I've never really worked anything this weird where I work over the weekend. Normally it's just, oh, Sunday, clock in. Don't get done till next week, Sunday. And start the whole process all over again. That's what I'm used to, but... today shouldn't be too bad. Coming up on my year mark for working at a Porsche Carrera bed. Kendall Auto Motors. Automotive? Whatever. It's the Kendall dealership of bed. And, next month, 17th of next month, I will have been here for... year now, so that's pretty exciting in my opinion. Fucking major construction here.
Free Track 2! Free Track 2! Pull up on us!
DadPiff.com world premiere.
We got it for you!
Anyways, this is my drive to work every morning. Now for those of you... stupid how many we have. It's like it's 71 degrees already. It's not even 9 o'clock in the morning yet. That's what you get for living in the desert, though. I have shit winters and fucking hot ass summers. Oh, come on, stay green. Stay green. Aw, damn it! Bitch! I mean, technically, I could have made it, but... dude, thanks. I'm not really... you know, everybody has that moment where, you know, you're driving along, you're going to work, you're doing something other, rather, and, you're going fast enough to not be able to stop in time for the yellow light, but you're going fast enough that if you do go through it, you're going to run a red light. I hate those. Yeah. Yeah. Love my Yoda. Almost there. Oh, I can buy a lap. Because nobody knows dick about how to drive on the friggin' road. Of course, this person's probably gonna turn somewhere. I really don't know what kind of videos you guys want me to vlog, or, you know, what stuff you want me to talk about. So just comment below with some topics, and I'll be sure to get on this. But, fuck this bitch. I'm so tired and over it. I actually need to be in that lane, but I can't because there's a truck there and I decided to switch lanes. So now I gotta fucking haul dick. That's pathetic, I'm sorry.
with you from a mile away. You can step my money about a mile away. I got three white bitches like a pilot day. White mink coat with the rolls like a Charlotte. And all of my bitches is a Barbies. She looking back like I'm flexing.
Oh, you best get out my damn way. Oh, and we're here. Yeah, buddy. Oh. Oh yeah. I love my job. Wake up in the morning, get here. Ugh. Drive some seriously sexy cars. I wonder if Brandy got all her work done. Probably did. She always does. That Porsche though. That Porsche though. And go ahead and take a look at the Porsche side of things. I got like 10 minutes left before I gotta go to work. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So we got Boxster, Cayman GTS, Cayman S, Porsche 911 Carrera 4S, Boxster S, Porsche 911 Turbo, Turbo S, Macan. No Cayenne? Yeah, no, Macan. And then, of course, you have the, of course she's hiding right now, but you have the beautiful 918 Spider in there. Fuck yeah. Porsche, bitch. Fuck yeah. Ugh. I'm always first one here at work. I am. I don't know why. God damn, that ass is fat. Oh. God damn. What I wouldn't give to drive that thing. Anyway. Anyways, that's my drive to work. So I'll probably be making a few more videos today, so just yeah. Stay posted on YouTube. I'll let you guys know when another vlog comes out, so peace out.